Well, Chip, I think we can both agree that the Blackhawks and the Lightning are both playing their best hockey of the season right now. Now, the Bolts, they were obviously, we know that they were plagued by injuries early on in the season, but now they're back to full strength, and John Cooper thinks that this game will be a good measuring stick to see where the Bolts are just over the halfway point of the season. Now, the last time these two teams met here at Amalie Arena, that, of course, was Game 5 of the Stanley Cup Finals last year. And this collision between Victor Hedman and Ben Bishop led to the game's first goal. The Blackhawks would go on to win that one and Game 6 back in Chicago for the Stanley Cup. Now, the six-time champions are very often the team to beat, and that is the reputation the Lightning are trying to build here in Tampa Bay. They were the underdogs during the Stanley Cup run last year, but they have the talent and the skill set to become the team everybody else wants to take down. Now, that's something that may take a while, though.
Well, Kuya nudged it on. Richards fed it across.
I can't sit here and predict, oh, well, we're going to win three cups in the next 6 years, but we feel we have the ability to win hockey games at the same rate. And you look at Chicago, they don't finish first in their division every year. They just make the playoffs every year. And then they, once they get in, they go about their business.
Now back out here live at Amalie Arena, I had to ask our photojournalist Jeff Tewksbury, is this a Lightning home game? There is so much red. There is a sea of red. They actually just let the fans into Amalie Arena, but there is a sea of red. A lot of Lightning blue too, but I got to say, I think the Blackhawks fans are loud and proud here tonight at Amalie Arena. The Bolts' six-game win streak is close to a club record. Their club record, 8 wins in a row. That's something that the Lightning pulled off during their Stanley Cup championship year back in 2003 and 2004. Chip?